Hare Krishna, welcome back. So I hope you had a chance to see our first video and remember and learned and had the time to practice Sarigama Padanisa, Sanida Pamagarisa, and also know what is Komal Ri, Komal Ga, Tivrama, Komal Ni, Komal Da, Komal Ni, and Haisa, and the notations which I'm going to use. We are also providing the PDFs. I've written them out, the layout, and providing them. So I hope you had a chance to practice. Just quickly, I just want to let you know, this is a little theory, but Sa, Ri, they're all short forms for bigger words, which is Shadja, Rishabha, Gandhara, Madhyama, Panchama, Daivata, Nishada, and Sa, Shadja. So this is also given in the Bhagavatam purports, I think in 3rd canto and 6th canto and a few other purports. They are available, and Prabhupada uses at some places Sarigama Padanisa and some places Shadja, Rishabha, Gandhara, Madhyama. So this is Sarigama Padanisa. A quick review, we will use C sharp as scale and do Sarigama Padanisa.
Sarigama Padanisa, Sanida Pamagarisa.
And for advanced users, I also showed how you can do chords with two or three chords. So I'll do a quick review with that. Second step of chords.
Sa ri ga ma pa da ni sa sa ni da pa ma ga ri sa.
Third layer of chords. This is for advanced users. If you can't, don't break your head. It will come with practice. Nothing comes in one day. It all takes time. As you learn more and more lessons, this will come.
Sa ri ga ma pa da ni sa sa ni da pa ma ga ri sa.
So this is a quick review, and you can add Hare Krishna to this as we discuss.
Hare Krishna, Hare Krishna, 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 Hare Hare, Hare Rama, Hare Rama, 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 Hare Hare.
So that's a quick review of the first step or the first session that we recently broadcasted. So in this video, I'm going to be focusing on alankaras. Alankaras are a combination of the akshara notation, Sarigama Padanisa, in different formats so that it will help our fingering go up and down and quick and easier to play this Hare Krishna. Just like in ABCD, first we start two letter words and three letter words and four letter words. So the similar concept is here. Alankara usually means decoration. So with different decorations, the kirtana can also become nice with these alankaras. So the first lesson is Sarigama Padanisa, as you see in the PDF. The second lesson is Sasa Ri Ri Gaga Mama Papa Dada Nini Sasa. So I hope you're comfortable with the Sa you have taken either at C sharp or B. But I'm going to stick to C sharp in these lessons.
Sa sa ri ri ga ga ma ma pa pa da da ni ni sa 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 ni ni da da pa pa ma ma ga ga ri ri sa sa.
Or the, you need to also practice
sa sa ri ri ga ga ma ma pa pa da da ni ni sa 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 ni ni da da pa pa ma ma ga ga ri ri sa sa.
This Sarigama Padanisa is actually in Hindustani raga called Bilaval raga. Bilaval raga or Bilaval raga. And in South Indian, it's called Shankarabharanam Raga. It is a raga. Every Sarigama Padanisa will have a raga. So just like I'm introducing chords, over time, I will also introduce the raga system. So now we know this is the Shankarabharanam of South Indian Carnatic or the Bilawal of the North Indian Hindustani music system, the raga. And then different Sarigama Padanisas, more will have different ragas, such as Malkowns, Kalyani or Yaman Kalyani and all this. So now in the next lesson, I have about 16 Ankaras and I'll show you a few of them, and then the rest I request you practice at your time. Now,
Sariga,
lesson number 3.
Sariga, riga, ma, ga, ma, pa, ma, pa, da, pa, da, ni, da, ni, sa. Sa, ni, da, ni, da, pa, ma, pa, ma, ga, ri, ga, ri, sa.
You can add chords to it also.
Sa, sa, ri, ga, ri, ga, ma, ga, ma, pa, ma, pa, da, pa, da, ni, da, ni, sa. Sa, ni, da, ni, da, pa, ma, pa, ma, ga, ri.
Again, chords is if you're able to do it, you have the capacity and you have the strength and you're advanced, then try it. If not, don't worry. Now, next part of it is 4 letters.
Sa ri ga ma ri ga ma pa ga ma pa da.
I request you to start slow always, obviously.
Sa ri ga ma ri ga ma pa ga ma pa.
I also request you use metronome app, as I've suggested before. Use the beat and then you can increase the speed with that too.
Sa ri ga ma ri ga ma pa ga ma pa da ma pa ma pa da ni pa da ni sa sa ni da pa pa ma ga ri ma ga ri sa. Sa ri ga ma ri ga ma pa ga ma pa da ni pa da ni sa sa ni da pa ma ga pa ma ga ri sa.
So if you have the time, you can try all these different speeds. So next one is, I'm just going to show you a little of 5 and little of 6. Please practice the full lesson at home.
Sa re, sa re, sa re ga, sa re, sa re ga, re ga, re ga ma, ga ma, ga ma pa, ma pa, ma pa da, pa da, pa da ni, da ni, da ni sa. Sa ni da ni da ni da pa ma ga ma ga ma ga ri sa.
Okay, so you please practice that full entire lesson, and then you please practice 6 as well on your own. I'm going to show you 7.
Sa ga re ma ga pa ma da pa ni da sa sa ni sa da ni pa da ma pa ga ma re ga sa.
And if you can increase speed, sa ga. So please practice all this at your convenience. So I'm going to go to the next part of this lesson, number 9.
Sa, sa re sa, sa re ga re sa, sa re ga ma ga re sa, sa re ga ma pa ma ga re sa, sa re ga ma pa da pa ma ga re sa, sa re ga ma pa da ni da pa ma ga re sa, sa re ga ma pa da ni sa ni da pa ma ga re sa.
Number 10.
Sa sa ni sa sa ni da ni sa ni da pa da ni sa ni da pa ma pa da ni sa.
Let me just put it up.
sa sa ni sa sa ni da ni sa sa ni da pa da ni sa sa ni da pa ma ga ma pa da ni sa sa ni da pa ma ga ri ga ma pa da ni sa sa ni da pa ma ga ri sa ri ga ma pa da ni sa.
So please practice that too. And then I have some more little more advanced alankaras. Number 11.
Sa re sa re ga re ga ma ga ma pa ma pa da pa da ni da ni sa ni sa re sa sa re sa ni sa ni da da ni da pa da pa ma da ma pa ma ga ma ga re ga re sa re sa.
Number 12.
Ga re sa ma ga re pa ma ga da pa ma ni ni da pa sa ni sa da ni sa pa da ni ma pa da ga ma pa re ga ma sa re ga sa re sa.
13 is similar to a lesson I've done before, sa ga ri ma. So in this one, I'm just doing sa 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 ga ga ri ri ma ma ga ga pa pa. So please try that. I will do 14 now.
Sa re ga sa ri ma ga ri ga ma pa ga ma pa da ma pa da ni pa. Da ni sa da, da ni sa da, pa da ni pa, ma pa da ma, ga ma pa ga, ri ga ma ri, sa re ga sa.
15.
Sa ga re sa, ri ma ga ri. Ga pa ma ga ma da pa ma pa ni da pa da sa ni da ni sa ri sa da sa ni da pa ni da pa ma da pa ma ga pa ma ga ri sa ga ri sa.
Next one's easy, please practice on your sa ri ga ga ga. So these are the 16 alankaras. I request you take your time and practice. This will make playing easier with the metronome app if possible. If you can, if not, try them rhythmically. Please practice them. The more you practice these lessons, your fingers will easily play next set of lessons. We are going to go into Hare Krishna melodies, the Narsingha, Jai Radha Madhava, and the usual kirtanas we do at our ISKCON temples. So thank you very much. I hope you are enjoying these videos. All glories to Srila Prabhupada. Hare Krishna.